that library, and that library is finders. Maybe question will arise, why this library? Because in data science, there is a terminology coming that we will cover, that is machine learning. In machine learning, so many algorithms that we will cover. So that algorithms when we will do the practically, then we have to use Python libraries. So using this library, whatever we will cover here, using this libraries, we will develop data science application. So first library is Pandas. P-A-N-D-A-S, Pandas. Okay, if you don't know that, currently you know. Pandas is a library. Library means what? In Java programming, everybody was knowing java.util package, java.io package. Package. Package is a container. Library is a container. Containing can be built things. So many inbuilt things that we can get from the library. That inbuilt things we will use for the development of our application, whatever we have the requirement, that requirement we will resolve. I hope you got the clarity.
If it is not visible, then we will come to prompt the calculator and it will be a sensor. If we come over laptop, I think everybody has a laptop. Even your personal laptop, if you do, so the quality that you will send in your laptop. So in further, in future, as far as the moment you will see, then that will be better for us. Okay? So my first library is what Pandas. Pandas tutorial.